All right. I guess I have to wander around like a village idiot for a little while. I mean, here's the reptilian chap. I mean, the house this mirrors is probably open today. That's a really nice place on the other end of Maria Helvestraza, near somewhere, Ziegelgasse or Neubergasse, I forget. They've got these little fish in there that nibble on your fingers. They're not piranhas, though. They just nibble. I mean, that electronics shop that I was just at, you wouldn't believe what that guy has in there. He's got satellite dishes, monitors, VCRs, VCR tapes, cables, pretty much anything you want to buy, but he doesn't sell any. No, he didn't want to buy anything. He's just selling stuff. Now, there's one. And call Faircloth, Internet Cafe and Call Shop. I mean, it's incredible how many handy shops they have in Austria. Oh, that's an important one. 12A. Oh, here's the music shop. Yeah, I was in here once before, but they're closed. They're closing. Only on the weekdays. They got all kinds of stuff in there. Oh, look at this one. There's a piano. What's incredible what they have in here.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It is. It truly is.
Yes. I mean, look at this stuff.
We just crossed the side of the street just to see.
I mean, look at this one. Look at this green one. How much is that?
Wow.
I can't see.
$479.
Well, it's not too bad.
That's not too bad for a nice guitar.
I mean, a piano. This is a digital piano over here. This thing. Oh, it's a Casio. Oh, it's a Casio. I mean, it's incredible.
That's really hard to pass.
What's that thing?
Oh, there are, is that the didgeridoo after all?
Oh, there is the didgeridoo.
It is the didgeridoo.
What is this even?
This looks like...
Oh, you're not Austrian, are you?
We are.
Oh, you are. Okay, that's okay.
You're not. Where are you?
Well, kind of. Right? I mean, I've lived here for almost 2 years now. I might leave, though. I don't know, I forgot.
That happens.
I tell people I forgot.
I would say that.
I mean, what is this thing? What is that?
It looks like a guitar. Yeah.
It's got 12 strings.
Oh.
I think that you can make some good music.
That's a banjo. I mean, now does that has 5 strings. I didn't know that.
That is a banjo.
Yeah, but it has 5 strings though.
Oh. Wait,
there's 5.
It's so weird. They have the craziest instruments in here.
We have to come here sometime.
Oh, I know. When it's closed now. Yeah. And this thing, I mean, how old is that?
It looks like
hundreds of years. It's got to be like
this.
Yeah.
This was the thing.
Yeah.
As if, like, this happened in an opera by Mozart.
Does it have wooden mechanism?
Musikhaus Wien Punkt AT. Yeah, music house. Yeah.
That's so beautiful.
I mean, I should just walk to Schönbrunn.
Hmm?
What's that big... There's a like a music conservatory or something. Like a...
There are some.
Across from Schönbrunn, there's a big university conservatory something.
Not
it's like a for singing, theater...
Schönbrunn?
Yeah.
Computer from Schönbrunn.
I mean, that's all right.
Honestly, I don't know.
I need to get rid of my jacket. It's hot outside now.
Why are you wearing
it?
Why?
Because I thought it was cold. Yeah, okay.
Well,
Oh, there's a Bila. A barber Bila. Oh, this is a nice place. I think they have that in Italy, maybe. Watermelon. I think Ukraine makes a lot of those. Apples. I should get an apple. Maybe later. I mean, Vienna's going to rake in billions of dollars again probably this year during the tourist season. There's Osterbaum. Glaubendicht. Where is that thing? Didn't say that thing. Oh, that's the post office. I went there once to get my energy bonus, I think. It was a big line. Oh, this is nice. Bank of Austria. Now, I'm pretty sure they're affiliated with UniCredit somehow, which is one of the big banks in Italy, I think. Oh, cool. You're making a mural. Oh, spring cleaning. It's doing the windows. I didn't do that actually. I should have cleaned my windows. Yeah, so that's Schönbrunn up there, I think. I can take the 60 sexy bath and do it. $170. What is that? $7 almost? More than that. I mean, I got to take my jacket off and put a t-shirt on. I don't have a t-shirt. I should just throw my jacket away. Buy a t-shirt. Oh, here we go. It's still a little ways, though. Schwendergasse. What's that one? That's Ogden Fear Syndrome. I mean, look at all the vapor trails because the airport's near here. Oh, what's that? That's the technology museum, maybe. I need to get rid of that stuff. It's probably a lot of bees over there. There's one. Oh, what's this place? Oh, here we go. Thank you. Milwaukee? What? Oh no, your t-shirt says Milwaukee.
Yeah. It's my favorite team. That's NBA basketball.
Oh, NBA.
Yeah.
Well, you know that Jokic?
Jokic, yeah, from the Denver Nuggets.
He's like a monster.
Yeah, he's a monster.
Yeah. The Timberwolves are pretty good this year.
Yeah, they're pretty good, but I don't think they have a chance against the Boston Celtics.
The Celtics?
Yeah, the Celtics are by far the best team in the league this season.
Yeah. I haven't been watching. But the Timberwolves are what, number two, three, maybe?
Yeah, they're for sure in the playoffs this year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, my brother, he lives in Minneapolis.
Yeah.
Well, no, close to Minneapolis.
Yeah.
Okay. And he has tickets.
Okay.
And he's been a fan for like 20 years or longer. And he goes, hey, maybe, but at least they'll be in the playoffs, though.
Yeah.
And then they could win, maybe.
They could win, maybe, yeah. But they need to play really good.
But Jokic, I mean, I'm probably going to leave Vienna.
Yeah.
I was living in the 16th district.
Yeah.
They're all Serbian over there.
Yeah, yeah. Last year there was this FIBA Free versus Free World Cup in Vienna, and Serbia was playing against Austria or against the United States in the finals.
Yeah, you're Austrian though.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm from the 16th district.
Oh, 16th district.
Yeah.
Because I have a Jokic basketball.
Yeah.
An autograph ball.
Oh, that's
and I was playing with it the other day, and I said, hey, I should not play with it because it's getting ruined now.
Yeah.
What's this thing? This is like conservatory?
This one.
No, the school. There's a, like a music theater thing, something.
Music theater. This is the...
Well, that's Schönbrunn.
Yeah,
but what's in here?
In here, I'm not sure. I'm not around here, so... But I just know the Schönbrunn.
Well, yeah, I know. That's Schönbrunn, yeah.
Yeah, you're going there.
Yeah.
Yeah, have fun.
I mean, there's a lot of dead trees in here. They need to get rid of those, probably. That one's dead. So's that one. You know, it's this place. I'm not sure what that is. It's for singing in theater, I think. And they took down all the signs that they had here before. Oh no, here they are. I mean, I should head back. How do I do that? I gotta go this way. And those are those mistletoe things, I think. That tree with the little round balls of leaves or whatever it is. I gotta put my shorts on and a t-shirt. Now, which one? 60, probably. Westbrook House.